In this video, we're going to find 25% of 7 over 8. So we'll write 25% as a fraction, 25 over 100, and multiply it by 7 over 8. So on top we'll have 25 times 7, and then on the bottom we'll have 100 times 8, and I'm going to rewrite that 100 as 25 times 4, and then times 8, because now we can separate that into 25 over 25 times 7 over 4 times 8. 25 over 25 goes away, and we're left with 7 over 4 times 8, which is 32.